Today, students, I am back with the new tutorial. We have learned how to make a square and a rectangle. So now I'll be teaching you how to make a circle and some new command. The blocks we will be using motion and pen. Pen again, as it is not there, you know very well how to bring the pen. I'll bring it, the pen. So first of all, I'll be using pen down command. Then I want to use now set pen size. That means it will control the thickness of the border of the object wherever our sprite moves. So let it be, I'll be giving it 5. Set pen size to 5. Then this time I want to change the color. Earlier I have given this set pen color. I want to change pen color. These three commands. This is something new for you. Pen size and pen color. Pen size I have told you. Change pen color means after that sprite moves for 10 steps, it should change the color. Then I'll click on motion. Then here I can go with move 10 steps, turn 15 steps. Okay. Let's see how it does. You could see it has made the circle. I'll move it down, just see. It has made the circle, colorful circle it has made. So what I should do now, let's see some more changes. I can make it to, instead of 10, I can make it to 25. Let's see what it does. Now bigger circle. Why bigger circle? Because before turning it is moving 25 steps. More bigger circles, I can make it to 30 or 35. Now let's see. Okay, you can control the size of the circle either by changing move steps or turn steps. Now if move is 35, the circle has been there, and turn, I turn it little, well, if I increase the value, suppose 25, now the angle I have changed, if I turn it, it will make a smaller circle. So I hope it is clear to you how to make a circle and these three commands: pen down, set pen size, change pen color. Size also I can explain you. If I'll, it is 5, if I'll make it to 10, and now see the border is more thicker. So this is clear to you. What turn is doing, what move is doing, what change pen color is doing, set pen size, what it is doing. So dear students, as earlier I have given you assignment, practice rectangle, square, and now circle. Please practice it at home. So I am finishing this tutorial here only.